foul. Great insight from traveller Josie Spirit. Pitch to Tony Sepp. So as Belinda White gets under this one.
Crushes it towards the left field line. It's deep.
It's over.
A two-run shot to Belinda White. She nailed that. It went so high, I didn't know if it had the journey.
It was massive.
That was huge. Great hit by Belinda White. I didn't know if that one was going foul or not, but
it stayed online,
kudos
didn't
to her.
It? Yeah, fantastic.
Definitely.
Let's have a look at the leading team's replay. She crushes this with the Eastern Ghost. It goes the journey. And Port Adelaide are looking down the barrel of a 5-run lead at the moment.
Wow, that is good. And she's excited. Look, but, you know, it was still flying. She was almost at second before, you know, she had any idea what it was doing. It was gone for a long time.